D&D. That's kind of what it is. It's like I'm taking D&D and football and putting them together whenever I play Madden. Fine, Prince Runner though. Like I come up with lore and backstories for the draft classes. 10 months.
Feels like the ranking streams were last week. Also, the guy is throwing a raid team together. Do you think you'd ever raid with us? Love you, dude, best fan.
My plan for not exactly, but my plan for the most part for Shadowlands is to approach it a lot like I'm gonna approach TBC. So what do I mean by that? Kind of do everything in terms of making it more like fun for stream, or as fun for stream as I can, as opposed to just like playing the game, which I think I did that a lot with Classic. And I think that while there's a lot of really, really good things that came out of that for Classic, there's also like to some extent, it was a sense of...
What game is this?
It was kind of limiting. I feel like I could have done a lot more with Classic. Like, almost like I did on private servers. Almost like I did on private servers when I first started streaming.
I need people to watch me. So I don't have to clean swimming pools ever again, dude. Come hang out, I play guitar. Come hang out, I watch other people's streams.
Which is not necessarily something
it's a stream kind of thing.
But TBC, yeah, I'm gonna have like a rage of like the raid is designed to be entertaining.
The raid is for you. We do this all for you.
And on top of that, what are they with that Ninja Muffin? And on top of that,
nose hairs up in there.
Do
I don't
just,
like
practice arenas for
someone once said
yeah,
I'm good
at
talking.
I'm
good at life, bro.
Classic, you don't really work on your arena skill, which is something that I used to play a lot of arenas back in like 50 years ago.
What's happening here? Bane sucks the tour guys, but at least we know that he yet lived. All I can do is rescue or prove disastrous without a plan of attack. I will do what I can to prepare one.
Honestly,
in the meantime,
sure,
you received a summons from Baroness Draka asking that you return to the seat of the Primus. Necrolords are the key to saving the Shadowlands, Elikud. I suggest you return to them as soon as possible.
No, Spencer, and I know you've been asking about it forever, man. I don't have an ETA, but... Here is the timeline of how I want to do some things. We are doing the world first race at my house. It's going to be on Asmi stream, but it's going to be at my house. So, we're going to start working on that immediately after Thanksgiving. Building the set. This upstairs is going to change. It's going to be a whole set for the race of the world first. And then after that is set up, I want to start getting the VODs and stuff uploaded with like old streams
and this and that. And that's a lot of like that. That's going to be Finn's job, basically.
How do I
What do you think of
play this
game? Excuse me.
I think there's just two different types of classes, but to be completely honest, I like them both. I really like the old Seal Judge system a lot. I think Shadowlands Red is probably the most fun version of Red that I've played since I came back to retail.
So far.
I don't know how it's going to pan out. It's just hard to say. One of those change keys. Well, where do I get it from?
What do we do?
I know. There's a lot of people that have asked about that.
I'm spent. Emotionally, physically. I need to pray more. God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change.
I think I have characters on Moonguard for Project 60 Jackal.
Is so scuffed.
Are you still sending your left sock? I've been checking the mail. No, that was a joke. What is it? Stop! am the only guy. Stop tagging. I didn't do anything to you. Moonblade Mafia.
How would you spell it? Knights. Knights.
Hello. Randolph Cage Key.
Knights. Man. Ooh, fire glowy strong stuff.
Classic numbers add on? I don't. Anything that I can do to make the UI look more like classic, I want to do because I've been doing it. It's just what I'm more familiar with.
Ooh, give me them redeemed souls.
Is it good?
Nice.
Pretty much gives you just like the numbers you have in classic. That's good. Yeah, because this is kind of like too fast. You see this? It's like hard for me to see.
Good enemy reduces some cooldowns.
Let's try this.
Just like forever? What?
It's way better. Yeah, I'm not one of those people who thinks like just because something is on classic, like
stuff,
it's like
stuff, dude. Chill now.
Right? But it's just more so
chill
like
now.
Whatever.
You know she will.
I literally downloaded it. Oh, really? I didn't know that. I should have ran an ad while I was resetting my build. I need to be better about remembering those little breaks I get to get rid of pre-rolls. What's your item level? Like 130? Yeah. My item level is bad. I still haven't gotten my covenant. I'm stuck doing this damn question.
Chronologicallygifted.com.
Oh no, Torghast. Wait, this is my first time doing Torghast.
Yeah, Torghast sucks. Your will to succeed is so strong.
How do I disable the in-game numbers?
Yeah, I know, right? Show me the symptom. Oops. Guess that's the one I get.
Okay. Is this a tutorial? Devise a means for escape.
Okay.
Dude, I feel like this is a scene out of Saw.
Probably is, dude.
So I have to find a way to get out of here?
I need to find a way in.
Dude, I swear this is like that damn prison house in Demon's Souls again. The illusory wall?
What's that? Complete the soul binding ritual. Thank you again for all of my help. I am ready when you are. Oh, this is quite exciting. I'm gonna lose so much.
Yeah, I saw the thing and I was like, okay, I thought I had to unlock something else. Increase critical strength by 9, increase maximum health.
Yeah, maximum health sounds way better.
Quit puppets.
Okay, so I get a buff and then I go to Torghast.
Activate a soul bind power.
Yeah, I'm gonna start doing this all the time and it's like people think I'm doing game spells.
What up, though?
Okay. Click here to view your ammo powers.
Okay, 4-1.
So what do I do?
I go through. There's unholy transfusion. What's unholy transfusion? What is that movie?
Wow, I didn't realize how many little numbers I had coming off me at all times. Oh, is it because my pet doing damage? Yeah, let's do this. I think I should make them bigger.
Am I fit getting something?
Outbrain.
Is this fun, really? I haven't done Torghast yet. Tyler plays classic bot health bars for enemies, it's so much better. Wait, really? Dude, I didn't know they had all this. Tidy plays classic. Go back for the orb? Okay, let me just download this tidy place then. What's the add-on called for tidy plates? Someone tell me. It's just called tidy plates that makes it look like classic? Yeah, but does it make it look like classic? Tidy plates, classic plates. Okay, thank you. Tidy plates.
Tidy plates, dude.
Tidy plates. I don't see this on the Twitch app. Oh, there it is.
Good
okay, so
see.
Now that it's downloaded, all I have to do is reload.
Yeah,
and it works. Nick Malina.
Apprentice.
Add the conduits
okay.
To the floor.
Comment. Holy power spinning delays are 50% more effective. Cool. So I just keep getting stronger.
How much is that item yet?
Oh, that didn't work. If I log out, will it screw up my thing?
Any rest area?
Yeah, everybody said they stole this from Final Fantasy 14. Don't let my ass screw it up, Kev. Oops, I mean, hey, if it works, it works, right?
Well, I did.
Listen, guys, it is totally fine to steal ideas from other companies. Okay? Riot is a company that was completely built off of stealing ideas from other companies. Okay? It's totally fine.
With the Margrave's help, anything
is
possible.
Just the way she goes, boys. I'm just gonna keep talking to this person. Everything will get better.
Oh, you have to get the base add-on for it, or else it won't work.
Hear the walls shifting above. What awaits us?
So I guess how do you play the base add-on? So what do I? This is what I'm looking for.
Forge of Bonds, Sanctum of Grace.
Plasma will work. Tidy plays enough.
We have agreed to parley, despite your house's treason.
All things will be
changed. Now speak.
Is that 26.9 million? So I saw this, and I know I can get this overcome instead. Okay, so now I will just reload, it should work. Okay, let's see. I'm going to be very excited about this. Because I don't like
appreciate
it. Yeah, is it health just better? Overall, it's lower than that. Wait, what the hell? This isn't what I wanted.
This weapon isn't gonna swing itself.
Aren't you sure, Brim?
Sweeter than the sound of combat.
That's not great. I can't read the text. Why? This doesn't look like classic at all. I can't read their names.
go do a lot of stuff.
Too far away.
Is it worth doing all that stuff? Should I go do all that stuff, or...? I just don't know anymore. I don't know what to do.
Let's hear it.
I'm just stuck in other parts of the world. That I could do, dude.
Here, I'm gonna run that now.
Because it's
long
notice.
And then we're gonna
keep
going.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
wait
for that.
Sad heroic. Amp, you want me on heals or DPS?
Oh no!
That's fun. Come on, party people, let's kick it!
Oh, okay, that's good. Now that looks good. That looks real good. Look at that chat.
Time to play the game. Can I
your choice, dude.
And in any place. Can I make it bigger? Okay. Yeah,
that looks
good.
Looks really good. I love this, dude.
That looks so good.
That is so nice for my brain.
Rixie, you did this up like the door pick. Pim BBDGA, thank you for the time.
Dude, I'm so lucky I got that accident.
Nothing even matters.
There's no way of seeing that that's gonna come down.
Feet powerful, face in war.
Interface add-ons plus. There's the file.
I feel shitty. Oh, so shitty.
This is very a lot.
This is very a lot.
Can I make it scale? Okay, that's bad. 100. Spotlight scale.
Is there anything for name?
There's 100 options. Is there anything for name? I just want the text to be a little bit. Snuggle, can I get it to prime?
Yes, thank you.
You're so cute, man. Thanks, sir. Classic SCP. Okay, maybe I'll try that one later. Does anybody know anything about a font size?
Franklin Paragon team. Oh, that's Diablo. Nobody wants to push Diablo. You,
Ask him how my mother's maiden name, last part of my social, and my credit card code. Just reply, I'm gonna need my.
Oh my god, go get it!
Go get it! What's your character name? I'll give you a guild invite. Raid starts December 8th? I thought it was December, like, 15th. I don't know, actually. Is it in the calendar?
Yeah,
Castle Mafia, December 8th. Which one? I literally only have my dentist. My children. I know.
Oh, which one are we doing?
Yes, babe! Except for my fucking disgusting helmet. I can't take a sexy picture with my daddy now. Yeah, are you fucking impressed, bitch?
Damn, don't talk like that. Don't talk to me like that.
I should have something for you.
That chest is a chest.
Why does it matter if starving you have pet thigh?
Thank you. The other side entrance. Where is it?
Let's go back to
show me. Bro.
Alright, you guys. I need to take a picture with my daddy. Welcome to the room. Hold on, I need to turn off all the names. Names.
Stay.
You were being like that when you stop. Hell yeah. Air somewhere. Also, went out to assuming did it for her anniversary. No, no, not God's dinner. We actually rented out a whole movie theater, so it was just us, so it was safe. Oh my god. Oh, why do these fuckers behind me have to glow? Can they not glow? Let's try to take a picture. Raper. God damn it.
What are all these people doing? What's everybody doing here?
Awesome. There isn't much I can do about it.
This is my life now. This is what I do. This is what's happening. Right. Oh, nice, dude. Amazing. Yeah. Who doesn't want the MVP? I don't know what to do with my life besides eat cookies and fucking throw things, fucking cookies and then throw some more things. What? What? Gamey be glitchy, and future be pitsy. Quit, just eat sugar, fucking load up on energy drinks, maybe smoke some weed. If you approve of that, Twitch. And then we'll call it a day. What? There we go. I'm back. How many times? I'll DPS. Set roll. Damage! Amp, you pork! He's stuck in that house. RL problems. bless him. Join me. Come. Good luck. I'm just talking smack. I don't know. Oh. Oh. Hey, Pepe Pepe! I'm gonna drink some more of this. Perk yet. Let's eat cake, she said. Oh, we on heroic? Oh, we are. Who are you, you little pirate? Weird. Dope green aura. Radiated undercoat. Isotopes from any or contamination globes. Give me them parts, dude. I keep forgetting to switch my talent trees. What's that button do? Gizzers. Go to your boss, man. No. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's get this shit done. Hi, Sephora Hassan. Yahweh's pizza. Yahweh's pizza.
What's up? Let me show you how to do it!
Hero! Oh, whoops, dude. Dark Lotus, bruh. Let's go. Don't help nobody.
not gonna use that. He's not for quite some time. So. What's this lag a bit? Lags and stuff. Oh, that's good. That's cool. Let's lick that stuff and you're like, just get out of here! Immune to everything. Don't forget about your bubble. Thank you. sure. Temperature's right going so hot, but that's okay, it's not going bad. Hey, party people, what's going down? This is, it's tough to be alive right now. Just broke up with the lady friend. I don't know what to do. I'm sad as been. It's alright, though, I guess. It's life. Things happen, dude. It just keeps spinning. What's that weird stuff?
No, you don't just be true to become the asshole who will want something, sir. All kinds of making deals with the lower abyss. Like these two crazy little gnomes here. They both be hungry for power. So we were more than happy to oblige. But now,
holy moly. Supposed to do in my life? I don't know. Fuck it though, right? I'm gonna give it a little high. That's for sure. Definitely wanna give it a little high. So, that's not good.
Somebody talk to me.
Na 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 It's pretty Frogger. Pretty sweet. Pretty awesome. Oh, jeez. I shouldn't use those moves, but I do. Bubbles, bubbles everywhere. I wonder how many loops I missed. Guard me. Somebody cast a guard on me. Oh, Jesus. What are we even doing here? What game is this even? That was kind of clusterfucky. A little clusterfucky. Oh, me too. At this place. I just had to watch to see what actually goes down. What is it that really goes down? Okay. Be good, though. No way. Sure.
Thank you.
Aisha Roman back in the day. Some don't just be making things up as well. Workers be looking for power too. All kind of power. This one ain't gonna wanna give me back the mojo. So careful now.
Straight train. Magic. Curse. A DC would be dope, dude.
Thank you. Metresh Sky Tunnel.
Focus the dragon.
Fire target.
Project Distortion. Let's see here. And then we got a Dally Dally Doop. Hey Lurks, welcome, homie. No, go. Dang. Son. Freeze. So weak, dude. Okay. I'm such a skank. I am such a skank. Yeah, I'm back. Wheat, wheat. Neminen. Eat, eat, eat. What fucking game is this, dude? I'm cold as fuck. I'm fucking cold. I feel like I'm dying. Happens, eh? God, am.
do not have a target.
You had better to pay attention, Father of Sleep.
Thank you.
knows?
Forever.
hear about your people, would you howl?
It is clear you deserve only the best. Looks like you just can't even, right? Sometimes it's like you just can't even. Oh, it's Repro. Oh, Repro Pally, huh?
Hey, it's a Repro.
Welcome. Welcome to the Repro. I need fucking life to help you. What else? Where do you turn this in? In there. Now I've got to go aid Revendreth. Don't need it. Looks pain suppression. Yeah, that's the shit I don't like.
Too far away.
The fuck is that thing? Sand shrubs?
The purpose reviews always.
To Rivendreth. May your blades never dull.
Fearstalker's hope grid has left these souls to rot. Please remedy this blight.
I
I must get closer.
I require a heart. I Thank you.
bad, dude.